Weird moments in history. Coffee was discovered by goats. One day, Calvin noticed that his goats were extremely energetic, and he saw them eating some kind of bean. So he decided to try out the beans himself. And just like his goats, he got very energetic. So Calvin brought the beans to a monastery, where the monks brewed them into a drink for long prayers we all know today as coffee.